Are you nervous?
No.
So so. Okay. No, I think you're ready. Number one, what do you want to be?
I want to be a scientist.
Wow, really? Good. Number two, what does she want to be?
She wants to be a flight attendant.
Very good. Number three, does he want to be a delivery person?
No, he doesn't.
He doesn't. He wants to be one.
He wants to be a singer.
Singer, right? And number four, what does she want to be? Want to do?
She wants to travel around the world.
Very good. Number five, does he want to build a house?
No, he doesn't.
Then he want to?
He wants to dine a week.
Yes. And can you read it?
Sir, short, court, corn.
Corn, right? Can you read this article?
This is how to play crocodile. One child is the crocodile, the others must stand on the side of the playground. They must say, "Crocodile, can we go across the river?" The crocodile says, "You can go across the river if you are wearing green." The crocodile can choose the color. If you are wearing green, you can walk across the playground. The crocodile can't catch you. If you aren't wearing green, you must walk. You mustn't walk. You must come really quickly past the crocodile. They must try to catch you.
Wow, very good. Thank you.
You're welcome.